Laird has had an incredible influence on Blizzard games. I mean, if you want to know the real reason why we had to cancel Titan, it's because everyone was just playing Ape Assassins all day.
Ape Assassins was the Super Mario Brothers of mobile games. And Laird is the guy who made Super Mario Brothers of mobile games.
I took one look at Ape Assassins and I realized that MIT was bull. It was all bull. I wanted to be Laird. I wanted to get inside him. I needed to wear his skin.
I actually don't know anyone who hasn't been affected in the games industry by Ape Assassins. It's a Citizen Kane of monkey business.
Laird didn't just revolutionize mobile game. He revolutionized being a man and being an ape.
Winston is really just an homage to Laird.
We all owe a great debt to Laird, and I mean that literally. He lent me $90 million once when I couldn't pay the mortgage on my island.
When you get back to the root of Assassin's Creed, like at the birth of humanity, there was something even before, the ape. And Ape Assassins could be considered by many as a prequel to Assassin's Creed.
I've been trying to get Laird to come to BlizzCon for the past 10 years. Laird, if you're listening, come. I'll hook you up with 2 tickets.